Ireland.
Woo! Damn straight.
Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Europa Universalis 3 Divine Wind with your host Shenner, currently playing as the Kingdom of Ireland. And we're focused over here in Irish Asia because we're in the middle of a series of wars. Burgundy called us to war against... who was it? Ayodhya? I don't know. Let's see. Malacca. I'm sorry, Malacca. And Malacca's our vassal, so we had to turn him down. So we've been trying to get our alliance back with Burgundy, but they may not do it until the war with Malacca is over. And Castile called us to war against Kandesh, and the Hansa called us to war against the Wu. So, you know, we're doing our thing. We've got half of our navy over here. Oh, all of our ships finished producing. So you can see what we're up to. We're way over our force limit on ships, and we're nearing our force limit on land troops, which is perfectly fine. Still have not had the opportunity to change out our national idea. I really want to get Grand Navy and Viceroys, but can't do it until we get an awesome advisor event. I forget what it's called, but an event that gives you +2 stability. I really need it. Oh, there we go. So, get our alliance back with Burgundy. Cool. Stupid natives. Stop killing my people. I'm just gonna go stand there. I got that colony up to like 800 people, and then the natives have attacked 3 times in a row now. It's a pain in the butt. So yeah, back to war in India. And I was looking through the triggered modifiers, and there's one in here called East Indian Trade Route, which we have 6 of 7. So I was looking at, the only thing we need to complete this is to take Dadra. And this would give us 20% plus trade income, which is just amazing. So all we have to do is conquer this nation, this territory right here. So, I mean, if they'll give us these two, so we can link up our lands, I mean, they would give us just Dadra, but I want to link up my lands. So if they'll give us these two, I will definitely accept it and take the 8 infamy, because our infamy is almost down to 0 anyway, so why the hell not? So we brought some of our navy over here. We're trying to siege on all different fronts at once, and it's working okay, really. We got passage through Malwa and Bundelkhand. So we're able to access the other Khandesh territory over here. So we're just going to move on over. Oh, rebels, of course. And force out their navy. What do they have? 2 ships. And they're dead. We're not really interested in this war with the Wu. Well, they wouldn't even give us anything anyway. They do have money. Oh. They wouldn't give us any money? Really? You guys are cheapskates, Wu. So let's just white piece out the Wu. We don't need them. And get back on the boat. And apparently their army decided to stay here, so they let us kill them. Works for me. But yeah, I know there's still 160 years left in this Let's Play, but I'm not sure if I'm going to continue it all the way to the end like I did with the Bihar one. I think I screwed up majorly by expanding my colonies too much. Like, if I had done just North America and ignored all this stuff and ignored South America, we would be okay because it would be like 1/3 of our territory of what we have now. So our stability would grow faster, and we'd actually be able to focus on technology, but no, I decided to colonize the whole fucking world, so I think I screwed up majorly, but I would love to start over. And there go all the natives in Timshan. I didn't want to kill the natives. It started with like 3,000 natives, And they had aggressiveness of like 6 or something. And we started colonizing. We got it up to like 800 people. And then we got an event saying natives not assisting or something like that. And they gained like 4 ferocity and like 3 aggressiveness or something. And it just went up to this ridiculous 11 and 4 thing. And so they just kept attacking and attacking and attacking. And now I lost all the natives. That sucks. You usually want to keep the natives. If it's ever possible, try to keep the natives. Because when you form an actual city, when you finish, you get to 1,000 people, the natives join your colony. All of them join your colony. So, you know, the extra population is nice to have. But, oh well, not the end of the world. Anyway, we have colonists. Let's see if we can finish any colonies. Sumba, sure. I'm trying to finish up the islands over here, because look at that. It only gets 11 people per year. That's ridiculous. Alright, we're back on the boat. Let's go back to Java. Border friction on David Bengal. Not interested. Oh, level 2 fort. Well, let's try. Hey, we got it. Cool. Let's see if that's enough. 40%. Yeah, they will. Alright, that's all I really care about. Oh, revoke cores, yes. Most definitely. And they will. They'll revoke cores on all of my land. Brilliant. So we gained 8 infamy, but we got more tea and spices, which is fantastic. And we also gained Dadra, which I think, there we go. So now we have plus 20% trade income. So does that show up here? Station X, school establishment, colonial expansion, blah, blah. I don't see it in this list. I don't see it. So maybe it'll show up at the end of the month. I'm not sure. Anyway, let's go kill those rebels. Oh, that's right. I was thinking of freeing Arakan, because they would get these two territories. Are these Arakan nationalists? They are. Then why don't I free Arakan? Because I don't need that land. It's worthless to me. Arakan. Vanga? When did they get a core on Vanga? Oh, that's some bullshit. Well, you know what? I'll do it. I'll give them Vanga. Why not? Last time I checked, they said they would only get these two, but now they're going to get Vanga. Whatever. There you go. And you have an army. Aren't you special? So let's ally with you quickly. And we have rebels. Of course we have rebels. There we go. So, East Indian trade route effect. National trade income plus 20%. That is amazing. We went from 67% to 87% overnight. Oh, and we almost have our navy is almost big enough. We have 277 ships. It's almost big enough to cover the number of provinces we have. So as we get rid of territory by creating vassals, and as we improve our fleet, making our fleet bigger, then this gets closer to 100%, which means we make more money. I should stop paying for my dues. That will allow us to make more money as well. We're still making 300 a year. We're doing good. We're doing well. We're doing fine. We can pass the... Oh, so I took 8 infamy for getting these two, and then releasing a vassal apparently gave up infamy. I lost 6 infamy. That's pretty cool. Does it say that in the create vassals thing? Like if I do Scotland, does it say that? No, it just says those. It should tell you that you're going to lose infamy by doing that. Oh well. That's pretty cool. And they're Catholic. That's totally worth it, man. 20% more production income. That's awesome. It's not like the war lasted very long. It didn't really cost as much infamy, so not a problem. Oh, that's the thing. We keep getting casus bellies, like border friction casus belli, and we gained a core here in Sukadon, so we have reconquest casus belli on these clowns. But since we're still in a regency, it doesn't matter. You know, the guy is not old enough to take over yet, so. Oh yeah, we should improve relations a little bit. Give you some money. And stop being at war with my vassal, you dipshit. Alright. Colonist. Where to go? Kind of want to fill this crap in. I'm worried that the Hurons will start colonizing stuff because they're Catholic now. That gives you plus one colonist per year, and I don't want them to colonize shit, so I gotta cut them off. I wasn't thinking when I released them about that. Oh, we're full of magistrates. Decisions. What decisions? Improve frontier defense. No. We can either do churches or paintings. Kinda. Do I need the paintings? Not really. I'll do churches. We'll do paintings later. Alright, so the rebels are finally dead. I guess I don't need you in Bengala anymore. You can go to... Well, now I don't know. You can go anywhere, really. I don't even need you in India anymore. I guess I could move you down to Bangalore, and you could be, like, Orissa? Sure, why not? Orissa. Bangalore. It is nice training technologies again, I'll tell you that. Our economy is very good, so the techs are coming pretty quick. But we're still pretty far behind everyone. It's going to take maybe 50 years to catch up, I think. Oh. So that is Saxony. What the hell? So in the last video, I somehow got a random marriage with Saxony. I didn't have to do anything. It just happened on its own. And I couldn't find Saxony because they're always here in Leipzig, but apparently they've been pushed over to Meissen. Oh, I was just completely unaware of that. Anyway, keep giving Burgundy money. Make them happy. And keep building churches. Make them happy too. Silly Sweden. Should never have crossed us, Sweden. You should never have lost to the Hansa. Priests are preaching heresy. Ignore heresy or crackdown. Well, crackdown loses stability, so I guess we're going to ignore heresy, aren't we? Wow, national tax minus 33%. Holy crap. Oh, that's local tax. My bad. Who cares about local? We're getting tons of cores. And we have a colonist, so let's keep going. Oh, we can't. And we can't reach here. For some reason... Even though this has... See, it says narrow strait across Lake Superior connects to the province Salt. But we can't colonize it. For some freaking reason. Oh, there's Colonial. So it connects to Salt, but we can't colonize it. That is very, very odd. Why are these red? These are full-on territories of mine. They shouldn't be red. I don't know. what can I do? Where can I colonize that won't affect too much? Nope. Maybe. Maybe. That one's done. No, that one's almost done. That one is done. That one's almost done. Oh, I could start doing these, huh? Irian? Nah, let's do this one first. Oh, damn it, Burgundy. You're calling me to war against Malacca again, aren't you? Because you're too pussy to send your... You have all these boats. Look at all these boats they have. They have all these boats, but they won't send them over to Malacca. They keep... Yeah, you're still at war with Malacca. Dude, I couldn't... They're my fucking vassal. You retard. I don't know why I keep giving them money. They're just so dumb. Ohio's independent. Cool. And since we have a shitty administrator, we can't do the whole war taxi trick against Ohio. Although I would love to. Come on, give me a +2 stability event. Please. Pretty please? With sugar on top? Wow, Keen has been colonizing the hordes pretty well. And yeah, just send another colonist there, that's fine. This is nice having these. That's good profit, 15.8, 13.5. Very good profit. I'm thinking in the next campaign I want to do another European country. Another one state or two state thing like I did Leinster this time. I want to do another one state or two thing. But I want to do what I used to do in Bohemia against Croatia again. For fuck's sake, just annex them. There's only two states. It's too infamy. Annex them. God damn, you guys are lazy. Alright, let's see who all joined this war. Armagnac is the leader. Really? Oh, that's kind of interesting. Who else is in it? Croatia and Ragusa. Well, let me show you what my current mission is to convert Armagnac. So we're gonna go stomp them. Because we can. Huh, Ragusa. Let's see, where is Armagnac? So they have this up here. I guess I could send... split in half and send you guys up there. Not gonna bother with too much. Oh, I need to do this for sure. You guys go this way, and you guys go this way. And I won't do war taxes, because I don't need them. But I will fund my troops. That sounds like a good idea. That's also Armagnac. This is also Armagnac. Alright, so we may want to send some crap down there too. Who else on our side? Mentese, Brandenburg, and all my vassals. Let me see. You know, I can't call anyone to war because I'm not the war leader. Damn it. You should have made me the war leader, Bohemia. You dicks. Don't want to use both my fleets. I need to build some more cogs. Let's build some cogs. I need another transport fleet. I'm always running out of transports. And we're making bank anyway, so might as well. Panjab got bigger. Oh god, Province joined the war. Oh no. I wish Castile was on our side. They would just go stomp him right now. Wouldn't even have to wait. you guys are gonna go down here and have a little party. And get off the boat, force out their navy, their wonderful two ships. So we killed their navy, and looks like there's a big war in the east and in Africa. Oh, Armagnac's got 27,000 dudes, and their land tech is way better than mine. This could be a big problem. I can't even get on my damn boat fast enough. What level fort is it? Level 2, so I won't take it quickly enough. Okay, I had not expected them to have that many troops there. So maybe the best way to deal with this is to blockade them, get my dudes to safety. I do have access here. Can I get here? Yes, I should be able to escape. 5th of April. Do I have access to you guys? I do. What about this way? 10th. Yeah, this is faster. So I'll just try to escape. And we will blockade them here so their army can't leave. And then we'll just take over all their shit, all their colonies. And convert them. Finish that mission, because it's something to do. Oh, they engaged us again. Now they brought all of their ships, so we're going to pay our navy now. And see if we can hold them off. Here comes more. They've got more. And they lost everything. They're all dead. And our dudes are safe as well, so... Hey, that worked out. We're going to stop paying our... let's keep paying our ships for a bit. Let's dock to repair them, though. Actually, they barely took any damage at all. The worst damage is in 89%, so we'll just dock it for 1 month. Alright, our ships are ready, and we have a colonist. Let's use that. Actually, we'll wait for this guy to get there. 7th of May. Oh, they undocked their ships again. Damn Armagnac, you guys are bold with those ships. Yep, keep sending colonists there. I'm still surprised I can't colonize across this little tiny stream. This little river is too much to colonize across, even though there's a walkway. You can walk troops across, but you can't colonize across. That's just some bullshit there. Oh yeah, I can bring you guys down too. Forgot about that. Man, these guys are fucked 6 ways from Friday. What was that about Armagnac? Peace with Sind. Yeah, well, you better get peace with everyone, because we're about to rape you guys. What the hell? It said our ports were blockaded, but it was only for like half a second. Oh, Provence has a navy. Look at that. They have like 8 ships. I guess we could go invade Provence. Why not? And you didn't even annex them. You only took one. Damn it, Bohemia, you guys are retarded. Anyway, what's going on up here? Nothing. And what's going on down here? Nothing. I don't see any troops anywhere. Okay, then. Get on the damn boat. What was that, Diamantina? Oh, South America. Right. That's here. Yeah. Oh, it's a level 2. God damn it. Alright, you guys are ready. Let's go here. We're gonna invade Provence. Because why not? Oh, we found their navy. And we got Diamantina. Why is our morale so low? I thought I paid my dues. I am paying my dues. Get your morale up, lazy bastards. and self-sustaining colony. Build a fort. And their navy is dead again. How many navies do they have? God. Alright, keep going. Oh, I don't have access. I need access. Thank you. Now go. Is that Castile or Armagnac? That is Castile. Siege it, yeah. Oh, 33 guys left. Oh, we got their navy. Alright, I think now is time, safe time to stop funding our navy. We don't need to be spending that much money now. Low maintenance for the navy. Yeah, I get it. And we should be able to finish this siege. Please. Thank you. Now go here. And you guys are just taking forever to get over there. God. Alright, Provence. Oh my god, that's a level 4. Wow. Oh well, we have a colonist now. So... okay, this is now a core. This is a core. And it still won't let me colonize across this little stream. But I can colonize Ojibwa. No, I can't. Why not? This province is more than 525 from our closest unblockaded core province with a port. It has a land border with a province with a core. What the hell? You can't walk there? Wow. That is some whacked out colonizing mechanics right there. Anyway, I guess we can go anywhere else, like up here. Back to the war effort. Munster. Oh my god, Provence has invaded me, so I guess we split in half and take half our dudes home. I cannot believe they landed troops in my homeland. That's pretty ballsy. That's really ballsy. Siege it, yeah. Siege it. Oh, I think I know why our morale is so low. Because our leader has military skill of 3. Ugh. Sickening. And you failed at 44. You suck. Oh, I have a core here. That's kind of cool. I forgot about that. Not like I really care, but I've got a core. You guys join the alliance. Nope. Maybe I'll ask them again once their war with Malacca is done. I mean, they're not going to do anything about it. All right, so those guys are dead. Can heal up for a month. Pay my units for 1 month. Okay, stop paying the units, and time to undock. Go back to blockading, because it's fun. What are we up to anyway? 6%. Wow. I Aha, we landed in Newfoundland. Cool. I'll just keep on rampaging. And you guys can go back to Chile. You're done. Oh, text message, hold on. Alright, I'm back. Come on, siege it. Siege it. Nice. Nice. I think it's the first time I have applauded this army for doing something good. You guys, I don't even need you. Just go back home. You guys are dumb. 9%. That is some lame percent we're getting for all this land we're conquering. Alright, good. You're on the boat. I guess just come over here for now. Sumba, yes, another colonist. Sure. You're still at war with Malacca. You guys are stupid. I'm giving them money for being stupid. How long have we been standing there and it's still 0%? Cool, we got cores all over Indonesia now. Very nice. How's it look diplomatically? Oh yeah, look at all those cores. Nice, nice, nice. And this is core. Yep, we're doing well. You guys need some more money because you're dumb. Oh, another tax, hold on. Alright, we're back. So yeah, this is just hunting down the rest of Armagnac. If I don't get over 50%, because it costs 50% to convert religion, if I don't get over 50% by taking all their colonies, then I'll have to invade their little homeland here, and I guess that'll have to be with mucho trupos, which I can do. In fact, I should start bringing these guys over. Because why not? I'm just surprised we're still at... Oh, finally it goes 13%. Finally. Alright, you guys. Please don't take attrition. I don't like it when you take attrition. You guys should go here. Just go dock up. Percent. We're getting there. And we can do stuff. So let's see. Level 1 forts? Nope. Back to churches. And we have a colonist. Lovely. Very lovely. And you're almost done. We'll just wait for you to finish. There you go. Gascony Patriots. Okay. Pirates. Why aren't you taking the attrition way? Oh, I guess we're not taking attrition. I'll shut up. Alright, so we finished all their colonies. We're just gonna go this way. Go back home. Just gonna go back home. And Novgorod is back at war. That's nice. And you're done. So go back to Mato Grosso. And we're at 25%. So we are going to have to invade Africa. That's fine. In fact, I'll do it with this army since it's already over there. Oh, perfect. You're like right next door. Just come down here. And get off the damn boat. So we landed. Siege it, please. Actually, let's split in half. And we'll send you guys to blockade some ports. Percent province. This is going to take a while. And we have a colonist, so let's use it. Very worthless land over here. What a waste of land. What about down here? Got anything good? 166. Ooh. Yes, please. Merchant arranges an expedition. Get a galleon and get an explorer. Don't care. I didn't have a colony. I mean, I didn't have a merchant in Vienna, so I don't care if I supposedly lose one in Vienna. It don't matter. Toulousian Africa. And this is the Papal Africa. That's awesome. That is awesome. You guys need to hurry up with this damn siege. Hey, we converted some people in England. Cool. Oh, this was just a colony. Well, I'm not going to seize the damn colony, so let's see. 30th November, 4th of December. Let's see if we can stop them. There we go. Now you're boned. Oh, it wasn't a colony. They just hadn't built... Oh, it has gold. Oof. They hadn't built a fort yet. So this is all slaves, but there's gold here. Ooh, delicious gold. And they have a fort here. It's done. Oh, they have grain. How lame. 29%. So yeah, we are going to have to take their homeland, it looks like. That's okay. Stupid Buddhist zealots, go away. And of course, when my navy is not around, we get revolt. So I guess we go back. Pick up these guys. Or I could just wait for these guys to finish. Yeah, I'll just wait here. It's probably faster anyway. Castile got some land. Look at that. Good job, Castile. Killed those rebels. Guam. Just had a rebel uprising in Guam. Wow, growth is 8 per year. Let's try to help them out by sending some dudes. It must just be because it's so freaking far away. You guys can go pick up more people. Actually, yeah, that's perfect. Go over here and pick up these guys. They're not doing anything. Alliance against Sweden. Alright, good. You're on the boat. Let's go. And save Perak, please. Since that 80%. Stupid patriots. Go away. Oh my god, we're full of magistrates. So many churches to build. Armagnac landed some troops in England. That is just priceless. You know what that means? Actually, I'll leave him there. No, I'll pick him up. I'll get him with this army. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, we're going home, sorta. Stop taking attrition, you dumb bastards. There we go. And hopefully we'll run into their navy over here somewhere. But they may get back before then. Cool, we caught them. Let me up my maintenance, because my ships are a little damaged. And they're in Leinster, too. It's awesome. Still only 25% in Provence. That is just amazing that that city's been holding out for years and years and years. War exhaustion's over 6. That sucks. It's because our leader is so bad. Hey, Finland's independent. Look at that. All I got was that tiny little piece of crap. Sucks to be you. Castile. Wow, everyone's invading Sweden. Who's this? Pomerania's invading Sweden. Castile and Pomerania are invading Sweden. That is awesome. Norwegian patriots. Norway might spawn. There's 3 Norway territories that might spawn. You guys need to get back on the damn boat. Revolt in Lesser Namakaland. Lost East Indian trade route. How? The hell? 6 of 7. Number of home ports, at least 4. I have 5 ports right here. And tons more over here. Ooh, my cogs are done. Very cool. Do-do-do. Lots of cogs. Actually, it's just 20, but still feels like lots. You guys go meet up right here. And they're trying to drop off more dudes. So we're gonna kill him. Alright, you guys are on the boat. Good. Let's go dock up. Drop him off. And hopefully we kill their transport. That'd be nice. And we did. And that unit that was on it also died. That works. You guys Yeah, just chill for 1 month. And you guys, hurry up. It's freaking 25% forever. That's ridiculous. Stop taking attrition. Why do they always want to take attrition? All right. Yeah, just go back to Chicas or whatever the hell it's called. There it is. Chichas. Yeah, of course. Is that Spain? Yeah, Castile. Good. We're gonna go save Lesser Namaka land. Because it's the right thing to do. And they're gonna take attrition doing it. Look at that, they want to take attrition. They love attrition. And we need to end this war soon because our war exhaustion is getting too high. Because our leader sucks. It's not cool having a shitty leader, and we have a pretty shitty one. Since this is province's only territory, they have a level 4 fort here, and it is ridiculous. It is just not doing anything. Another colonist. Damn. Where to put another colonist? Yeah, I guess anywhere over here is fine. There. You need a fort, sir. Oh, it's Lesser Namaka land. I'm an idiot. Well, just walk over there. Actually, don't. Get on the boat. How could I not know that I was going to the wrong fucking territory? That's pretty bad. Damn it. Yeah, convert religion is 50%, right? Yeah, 50%. So they will concede defeat. They are willing to do stuff. But, we really want them to change religion. Because it's our fucking mission. We were sent by God to do it. It's the truth. I'm sticking to it. War exhaustion be damned. Well, that's not true. If war exhaustion gets really bad, I will stop. Oh my god, they didn't die. Kill them. Oh, colonists. Right, right. Alright, well, that's why I have a navy. Actually, you guys don't even need the navy. You can walk, but the navy's probably faster. Stupid Oxfordshire. Oops. Yes, wars, I get it. you guys go do that, and you guys go do here. Killing rebels. Do. Alright, I think it said something. Yeah, good. Kill them. Please. Thank you. It's not like these revolts are difficult to put down, but they are kind of annoying. No, more revolts, of course. And go back here. More cores. I do like cores. You guys are all healthy. Just sit there. I guess you could go pick up more people, actually. Why don't you go grab these guys? No. Take, like, no attrition, please. Can you stop taking attrition? God damn it. It's not like it takes much longer. You don't take any fucking damage. And what else? These guys. Oh, you're just sitting on the boat? You're not sitting on the boat. Get on the boat. Free money! Holy crap. $4,500. Nice. And revolt. Kill them. Oh, we have 2 colonists. Wow. Yeah, there. And there. And... what's this? Foreign territory. Greater Namakaland. Yeah, I know. Yeah, give me some tradition, please. Thank you. Okay, back on the boat with the transport fleet. Let's go over here and do this colony. And the rebels have it. Why can't I... oh, the war's over? Oh, the war's over. Well, I didn't get to do my... I didn't get to finish. Aw, damn it. Oh, well. I guess the war's over. Not much I can do about it. When did this happen? No. I honestly have no idea what happened. Armagnac Defender of the Faith, but who ended that war? I'm a little confused. There we go. Armagnac accepted peace of Bohemia. Armagnac will remove France from its sphere of influence. That's it? Oh my god, Armagnac will pay 1,500 ducats. You bastards. And they reduced our relations by 100? What the fuck? Why did our relations go from 200 to 100 when you guys got peace off of my war effort? I don't understand. Well, whatever. We'll keep giving them gifts. And poor Sweden. They're just getting eaten up. Anyway, I think that's a good time to end the video here. We had a really strange war is going on, but the important thing is our stability has been at +3 the whole fucking time. We haven't had any stability drops. We've been training the whole time. We're going to get these up to 30 in no time. It'll just be a few years. This stuff will be very quick. I'm even going to reduce our treasury. Well, let me reduce our maintenance first. There we go. And we'll reduce our treasury by a bit. Get down to like -10. There. Because we can afford to have a few years of losing money. No problem. And we're only building churches anyway. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time in the furthering adventures of the Kingdom of Ireland.